Shahrukh Khan is celebrating his 56th birthday today, November 2nd. Apart from his illustrious film career, the actor is popular for his love story with his wife of 30 years, Gauri Khan. The couple had known each other since their school days and dated for years before their wedding on October 25, 1991. However, just like any Bollywood love story, theirs was also filled with many ups and downs. Gauri's family was initially against this relationship. There was a time when SRK was threatened by Gauri's brother Vikrant with a gun. SRK was threatened with a gun by Gauri's brother Shahrukh Khan, who is receiving wishes galore for his 56th birthday, was once threatened with a gun by Vikrant, Gauri Khan's brother. The couple had faced many hindrances to convince her family about their marriage. In the book titled King of Bollywood, Shahrukh Khan and the Seductive World of Indian Cinema, film critic Anupama Chopra spoke about his love story with Gauri. The book revealed that Gauri's father, Ramesh Chhibbar, had raised objections to Shahrukh's acting career. Her mother, Savita, had even approached an astrologer to break them up. Gauri's brother Vikrant had then threatened Shahrukh with a gun. An excerpt from the book read, "Vikrant had a reputation of being a gunda thug. He threatened Shahrukh with a gun, but the posturing didn't scare his sister's suitor." When SRK revealed he took Gauri to Darjeeling for honeymoon at an award show in 2019, Shahrukh revealed details of his honeymoon with Gauri. When Vicky Kaushal, who was hosting the award show, showed a picture from their honeymoon in Darjeeling and asked SRK about the story behind the picture, Khan said, "This is my favorite picture. When I got married, I was very poor while Gauri was middle class, well-to-do. So like how usually everyone does, I had promised her that after we get married, I'll take you to Paris and show you the Eiffel Tower. But obviously, it was all a lie because neither I had the money nor I had the air tickets, but somehow I convinced her." He added, "Finally, we were heading to Darjeeling to shoot a song for Raju Band Gaya Gentleman. And I felt that considering even Gauri hasn't traveled abroad, she wouldn't know much, so main usko Paris bolke Darjeeling le gaya. Yeh hamara honeymoon hai, 0.20 to 30 days after our wedding." This is the picture Shahrukh is referring to. Shahrukh and Gauri got married on October 25, 1991. The two are parents to three children, Abram, Suhana and Aryan. Gauri is an interior designer. Meanwhile, Shahrukh will be next seen in Siddharth Anand's Pathaan, alongside Deepika Padukone and John Abraham. He also has Atlee's Lion in the pipeline. Diwali Kits, means send gifts to Mannat.